welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, prove that determinant with elements a square, bc, ac plus c square, a square plus ab, b square, ac, ab, b square plus bc, c square is equal to 4a square, b square, c square. Now let's proceed on to the solution. Considering LHS, that is, determinant with elements a square, bc, ac plus c square, a square plus ab, b square, ac, ab, b square plus bc, c square. Now taking common a from column c1, b from column c2 and c from column c3. Taking A, B, C common from C1, C2, C3 respectively, we get A, B, C outside multiplied by determinant with elements A, C, A plus C, A plus B, B, A, B, B plus C, C. Now applying C1 tends to C1 plus C2 minus C3. We get now applying this column operation on column C1. So C1 becomes C1 plus C2 minus C3. C2 minus C3 will give us, we can see here, C minus A minus C. That is minus A. So, A1 minus A. A minus A is equal to 0. Similarly, here we get A plus B plus B minus A. That is 2B. Similarly, here also we get 2B. And rest of both the columns remain same. C, A plus C, B, A, B plus C, C. Now taking common 2b from C1. We get ABC multiplied by 2b multiplied by determinant 0, C, A plus C, 1, B, A, 1, B plus C, C. Now applying R2 tends to R2 minus R3. We will be applying the row operation on this row and subtracting, so row 2 becomes row 2 minus row 3, which becomes now 2ab² c multiplied by determinant with element 0, c, a plus c. First row remains as is. Second row becomes 0, B minus B plus C is equal to minus C and A minus C is A minus C. And third row remains as it is. Now, expanding along this column, we get, eliminating this column and row, it becomes 2AB square C multiplied by 1 multiplied by C multiplied by A minus C plus C multiplied by A plus C, which is equal to 2AB square C multiplied by AC minus C square plus AC plus C square. Which is equal to 2AB square C multiplied by minus C square plus C square gets cancelled. Plus AC becomes twice of AC. Which is equal to 4a square b square c square, which is equal to right hand side. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Hence proved. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.